After 8 albums and after almost 2 decades of touring, we wanted to give ourselves a new challenge. So we decided to strip down the music and to almost unarrange it and present the music in its most simple and pure form with violin and piano only.
This has definitely been the most challenging album to date for me as a violinist. I felt so exposed throughout during the entire process, but at the same time, it has been so rewarding carrying the tunes from beginning to end.
We started this project with some doubts, but as we developed the arrangements, we could feel a certain confidence growing, and it became more and more meaningful to us. And looking back, it feels like something we could have done a long time ago.
Because when we're in concert, we perform with a full band and sometimes with orchestras. But inside the programs, we've always done a small section of just duos, just Rolf and I. And in a way, sometimes in the concerts, those moments of when we just play the two of us have been the most special and the most intimate.
Thank you.
It was a really interesting process to go back to songs that we have recorded before and also performed before in lots of different formats. So it was amazing to just go to the drawing board and start afresh with each one of these melodies and rediscover them. And for me, I think that's possibly been the most rewarding thing about this album, to rediscover these songs and to find that we actually could bring something new to the table with them.
We didn't want to record these pieces without finding some new ideas to them. Otherwise, it would have been making cover versions of our own music. So it was very imperative for us to reinvent them and to rediscover what was there and create something new.
Even though the idea of a violin and a piano performing together can be very much associated with classical music, for us it was very important to do this in our own way, based on our own intuition and our own experience of working together.
We repeatedly used the phrase, just the two of us, when we worked the project, until we realized that that was a very good title for the whole project, because it describes what we were doing in a very personal way, and it also gave us almost like a non-classical description of the music. The idea of a duo album is new, but it's also familiar territory because it's where all the music starts for us. So in a way, it's a natural place to go. It's also because it really focuses on the essence of our music, and that is the melodies.
I think definitely the focus is so much on the melody in this album, because there are no distractions of orchestra sounds, of other instruments, of production and arrangement. It is just a conversation between violin and piano. And I think the listener then is able to tune right into that, and it's the melody that carries from beginning to end.
In the beginning, I felt I was going to work with an almost empty toolbox because we only had violin and piano and not the usual scale of possibilities we're used to. But that restriction also was an inspiration because in a way it forced us to think differently and it was a challenge to our own creativity.
I'm so grateful to have had the privilege of doing this. I think for Rolf and I as musicians and artists, we've learned so much in the last year in working this project. And I think that's it's a great thing to be able to admit that after 8 other albums. So it's been really a fantastic experience for both of us.
Can I go now? I'm very tired.